I'm KOG Action 7 News reporter Mike Spur, and today we're talking to people and city leaders about the New Yorker documentary recently released on Amazon Prime about the James Boyd shooting. Now, the documentary focuses a little bit on the hearing with officers Keith Sandy and Dominique Perez and their role in that James Boyd shooting. It also shows a little bit about what happened and what led up to the shooting with James Boyd, and focusing on some of the prior shootings involving Albuquerque police officers and what came out of those. Now, we're open to talk to the mayor, police department, and some other people who were interviewed in that documentary about their thoughts on how they were portrayed and how the city was portrayed in it. We'll have much more of that coming up tonight on KOAT Action 7 News at 5 and 6 and on your KOAT mobile app.